Boys, get him out of here. And don't dig up any of the gear. It's worth some money. You really think you're a match for more men? You mess with the wrong cobblepot. Careful, he's a slick one, this one. Oh, that's the best you can do. You ain't like a punch. Sharpen up your act and handle this situation, or I'll take it out your pay. Careful, he's a slick one, this one. You really think you're a match for more men? You mess with the wrong cobblepot. Come on now! I've seen schoolgirls with more grit!
Did you see that?
We got a name for lads like you where I come from! Pansies! You really think you're a match for more men? You mess with the wrong cobblepot. Careful, he's a slick one, this one. Oh, that's the best you can do! You ain't like a punch! Come on now! I've seen schoolgirls with more grit! Come on, let's get on with it! I ain't got all day! Oh please, just finish them off so I don't have to witness any more of this debacle! Got a name for lads like you where I come from? Pansies!
He's real!
I'm sure we can be reasonable about this, Batman.
Tell me you're not going to try and bribe me, Penguin.
I'm talking common sense. I mean, obviously, I'm one of the least dangerous blokes in here. I mean, look at me.
I see someone who might not be a physical threat, but someone who is a master manipulator and schemer. Someone who's more than earned their place in this prison.
Oh, flatter me, Batman. But what reason could there be to cage a poor, flightless bird like myself?
The best reason there is, Penguin. Keeping the people of Gotham safe from your criminal activities.
Gotta admit, I wasn't sure you could get it all done. I could tell you had the brawn. Boy, could I tell. But I didn't know you had such finesse, too.
I'm full of surprises.
I'll just bet you are. But you'll have to show me later. Right now, you've got everything you need to get into the Arkham Wing. Move your pointy ears and get there. Now.
Wait! over. Release the hostages.
Thanks for getting me into his cell. I probably could have done it myself, but why take chances? Am I right?
There never were any hostages. This was all about Bane from the very start.
All the way back to you catching me on that rooftop. Sorry. Originally, the plan was for you to capture me so I could get into Blackgate and free him. But then you showed up here, so changes had to be made.
Why would you want Bane freed?
Believe me, I'd rather not go anywhere near that monster. I'm not suicidal. I just took this gig to pay off a debt.
To who?
Can't answer that, handsome. Employer confidentiality. As far as I'm concerned, I just have a package I'm supposed to pick up and deliver.
Catwoman, if whoever wants Bane powers him up again, do you know what will happen? How many people might be hurt or killed?
I don't think about questions like that. That's how I do my job and sleep at night. Right now, I need to take Bane out of here.
You'll have to go through me.
Well, that does sound tempting, but I think I'd rather just walk on out with no problem. And that's what you're going to let me do.
Oh, am I?
That Penguin, he loves to make deals. And he hates you. He gave me some of his hostages, and I strapped bombs to them and plopped them down all over Blackgate.
How could you?
We can stay here and chat all day, or you can get moving. Since the bombs have timers on them, I know which one I'd suggest.
This isn't over.
I sure hope not. All right, big guy. Let's get the heck out of Dodge.
I need to rescue those guards and defuse the bombs before Blackgate is blown apart.
Batman. 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 Thank you. Batman.
Beep, beep.
ass.
Batman.
All right, Catwoman, your turn. She'll probably head for the docks.
They must have done a job on you in there. Can't you go any faster? Move it!
Catwoman!
Get out of here. I'll catch up. You just can't get enough of me, can you?
Let's get this over with. This ends here.
I hope you've had your shots. We cats are delicate. You would hit a girl. Okay, that hurt. This is where I use my escape clause.
Thank you.
over here. Now I'm over here. Where am I? It'll be over soon. I don't know. I was hired anonymously and received my orders the same way.
And you just went along with that?
Let's just say I was made an offer I couldn't refuse. What if I made you an offer you couldn't refuse?
Federal authorities! Step away from him, Catwoman!
I said step away. I won't say it again.
Identification, now.
Captain Rick Flagg, Batman.
Never heard of you.
Believe it or not, Batman, there are federal operations you know nothing about, because it's better that way. We're securing the facility. Thank you for your assistance. We'll return her to custody.
Captain, this entire operation was a cover to break Bane out of this cell. Now he is out there.
And we grabbed him before he even made it to the docks. You saved a lot of lives tonight, Batman. You should be proud.
I want to do a little less ordering and a little more politely asking, Penguin.
As long as I'm paying you, I'll speak to you however I please, fool. Now, Did you bring what I requested from the prisoner belongings lockup? Well, at least you've done one thing right today. You know, I thought it'd be easier to run my empire from in here than outside when a bat could interfere. Oh well, I have many bases of operation in this city. How many men do we have?
120 outside. 12 in here.
I think you mean 11. And hopefully, they won't have as much trouble taking orders as you did.
Released per your orders, Director, with an expunged record and the secret thanks of a grateful nation. Though I don't know why we don't keep a leash on her. She didn't accomplish her primary mission. We had to give Bane back to save face.
Time enough for that, Captain Flagg. Catwoman did do us a great service.
And what's that, Director Waller, leading us to those two degenerates?
You see degenerates, Captain? I see soldiers.